He's like those chest pains I get sometimes. They seem dangerous, but if you just ignore them, they go away.